feeling. Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave away my flag. Count all the reasons we are the champions. There ain't no turning, turning back. Saying, oh, 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 can't you taste the feeling?
Always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
We feature in our main game for you today Spain against Russia.
Jordi Alba, number 10, Thiago, number 6, Iniesta. Number 21, David Silva. Number 19, Diego Costa.
And we pause now for the national anthems. Started the game. Spain will line up like this today. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Thiago in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. And this is the team announced by Russia today. Igor Akinfeev plays in goal. Denis Cheryshev plays with Alexander Samadov, looking to provide the width. And they'll play with a sole striker. Diego Costa. It's a good attack, this by Spain.
Isco!
In towards Silva. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Golovin. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Got the tackle in. Iniesta. Diego Costa. Thiago. Silva. He's got support here. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. That wall, they've sneaked forward again. Keeper's ball. Kaczynski. Thiago. There's good progress with this attack.
Iniesta!
The shot gets blocked. Golovin. Zobny. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Thiago. Now this looks promising. Supported there as he...
to take the lead!
And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. Super break, put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they'd found that final pass, the player in possession, he's in great form. You never thought he was going to miss. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum. They're also losing this match.
Spain have got the lead there. Gazinski. Silva. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gazinski. Mario Fernandez. Zobny. Iniesta. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tackle goes in. Carvajal on the move and able to cut out the pass. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. Well, they're reigning in this game, Spain, but it's not what you call a supreme reign. They're not in total power. They are, of course, wonderful to watch when they keep the ball. They are being challenged here, and it's a credit to the opposition that that is the case. They've set it up well for the cross. Makes a challenge here.
Zobny.
Here's Isco.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Shots on here. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. It'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
Well, here comes the corner. Pique! Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Here's the chance to get in the cross. And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Corner played in. Sergio Ramos!
The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Diego Costa has done in this first half what Diego Costa does.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Supported there as he can take the lead. And there it is, the goal. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Thiago. Diego Costa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Iniesta. It's Isco. It's a good attack, this by Spain. Driven in towards Diego Costa. A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
deflected out for a throw.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Piqué. Silva. And it's going to be his throw here. Zobnik. Kaczynski. Smolov.
Oh, Gerard Piqué.
To level it up now. Simple save for David De Gea. Carvajal. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now. Iniesta. Samedov. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. In towards Silva. Zobnik. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. David Silva, such a clever attacking player.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Zobnik. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Samedov.
Delivered into the box. He must have thought he scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. We'll start again with a goal kick. Another view of the De Gea save. Such goalkeeping elasticity.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Looking good, this move. Iniesta. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment. It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see. With the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Restarting at 2-0. Smolov. Samedov. No pain for Spain in this one. Plenty of gain from the way they played. And they are cruising towards another success. Mario Fernandes. Gagher. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Smolov! Hit it hard, but not very true. Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, putting some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
Samedov. Golovin. He's tried his shot from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, he went for long range, but These footballs do fly, and it's flown over the bar.
Well, a bit ambitious there, to say the least, and his teammates giving him some stick for trying to shoot from that distance.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Good defensive clearance there.
That's Billy Queta.
Busquets with Iniesta. Thiago.
And that is the end. It's all over. Well, they've got their whole... supported there as he...
to take the lead. And there it is, the goal. And it's put them into the lead.
Silva.
Shots on here. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Here comes the corner.
Pique!
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Delivered into the box. Iniesta.